Virtual On episode 8. Second to last episode before the end of the season finale. Yes, the end of the season finale. Bite me. Why should I?
You don't have a face here, they just speak English.
Where were you at the beginning?
You ready?
You must have two. Ivan and Dartha, so you must be eliminated. Resistance is futile.
You're not taking my glory away from me this time. I've been through a lot of beating. It's my turn to win now.
We'll see.
So when you're ready, draw your five cards. What to get in this jail duel?
Going first, and to begin, I place in the pendulum zone. Scale one, edge imp card either. Next, I activate the spell card, polymerization. I'll use infuse, edge imp savories, and fluffo patchwork diffusion summon. Fight for a tiger. And next, I will lay one card face down and end my turn.
I'm surprised there's an edge imp pendulum.
This is to be easy. My turn, I draw. I'll lay this mystery monster to defense mode for you.
Once I decide where I want it to be.
My duelist for me. He broke it last time during our duel. I'll play face down. And I end my turn. Do your worst.
Fight for a tiger. Attack his monster.
Gravekeeper's Guard. When this card is flip summoned, your opponent's monster is returned to their hand.
It goes back to the extra deck since it's a fusion monster.
Yep.
I activate the spell card, fusion recovery, get polymerization, and fluffo patchwork back to my hand. I know summon fluffo patchwork. Next, I activate polymerization and fuse my patchwork with savories, diffusion summon, fight for a bear.
I activate the spell card, Gravity Bond. This card allows me to stop your level 4 monsters from attacking my monsters.
Xyz summon.
I end my turn.
Now it's my turn. Ooh. Today's my lucky day.
Which wants to go in.
I play this card face down. My turn.
Why is Gravekeeper's Guard still on the field?
Activate the spell card. Mystical Space Token. Get rid of your gravity bind. Air attack.
I activate the trap card. Skull Dice. Based on whatever I roll.
Forbidden Lance. I think my mouse is unaffected by spell and trap cards.
Delusion under attack.
And I'm hoping this card will win it for me. Cause this shale guy is starting to irritate me.
You cannot win.
I draw!
I lose.
You don't be Burger King, buddy.
What?
Your gross monsters are not strong up against me.
I play Pot of Greed. 1-2.
Draw your last card, it will not save you.
I don't have any last cards to draw. Because I win. I play Exodia!
What? Exodia? I know it's just a myth!
Obliterate him!
How convenient.
Finally, I get a victory for once and I don't die. Take that.
Haters.
I am the new sheriff in town. Booyah! What happened
that
to
is not
the
how
drone?
I would put Exodia like, down on the duel
list,
but it is
the
way that it's acceptable.
Mommy?
Hi, guys.
What's this? This is a win. I heard you love this. All right. Libra, what are you doing here? What do you look?
Wow.
When did you put sunglasses on?
I just got my first clinic as a shadow rider. That's a drummer. You're crazy. Why is there only a cone and a dual disc? With my dual disc. Oh, yeah, you wonder if you want to call it. Wow, you can't win normally. I beat him in 6 turns.
Jeez. Yeah. Thanks. Hey, your brother reminded me.
Yeah,
you're.
Yeah,
I'm
one out of nine. I'm only one out of nine. not me, Al. Hey, don't push it. I know someone that told you to get you anytime, any place, anywhere. I am beating you 3 times. Let's make it a 4th time, shall we?
No. Quit while you're ahead.
Okay, I guess I can just sit over there and get a board.
This is next time. Let's go through a big duel. I'm going to make this a three-way.
Three-way? Triangle duel.
Us three versus each other. In a three-way duel. Don't worry, now.
The extra monster zone's going to have a headache. I'm imagining the layout with the extra monster zone in my head hurts. After I stop looking around. Hi, buddy.
My move. Well, I have to meet the field spell card, Necro Valley. I'm coming to the field, Jump Breaker. I'll set one, and I end my turn.
What does it do with Exodia?
I draw. I activate. I normal summon, made with eyes of blue in attack mode. I activate the effect from my hand, Sage with eyes of blue. By doing this, I target my maiden, get her to graveyard, I can spell summon blue eyes from my deck. But maiden's effect will activate, so I can spell summon blue eyes white dragon from my hand, deck, or graveyard.
So I get 2 blue eyes. Interesting.
Now I'm spell summoning 1 from my deck. Come on out, blue eyes. Now. Sage's ability, I was supposed to summon Dragon Spirit of White in attack mode. Now I activate Dragon Spirit of White's special ability. Because you successfully summon, I can banish 1 spell or track card on the field. And I'm going to choose Lethros face down card.
I would have picked Necro Valley.
Dang it, you're in my right of the spirit card.
Next, I'm going to build the overlay network by overlaying both my dragons. I exceed summon, rank 8, number 38, Hope, Barbonic, Dragon, Titanic, Galaxy, in attack mode.
Crushing that 3 times fast.
And with that, I end my turn.
Alright, now you 2 ladies are done, it's my turn.
No one can attack on the first turn. Turn.
Okay, my turn's on my main guy. Didn't read the deck. I'm gonna play out Palmer Zane.
Sorry, I'm not gonna let you summon your most powerful fusion monster like you always do. I activate number 38 special ability. Because a spell card is activated, I can negate that effect, and if I do, I can attach it to my dragon as exceeds material. Sorry, no fusion time for you.
But guess what? Hello, there's new monsters now called, let's see here, instant fusion monsters.
Contact fusion, you mean? He really needs therapy.
She'll end my turn. Go. Back. I draw. Wow, this card looks like my ex-girlfriend. I'm gonna summon it.
Just edit that out.
I summon Vengeance of Resonance.
I lost it. Oh yeah, Burn of the Mighty.
What do I have face down? Ooh! Oh, ta-ta! I activate my trap card. Gravity Bomb!
Lathra, you're forgetting about Chaos Engine Gear Giant's special ability. It's unaffected by spell or track card, which means it won't work.
You can't touch him.
Why didn't I attack earlier then?
Go ahead.
Alright, my turn. I draw. activate the spell card, Twin Twister.
Ah, good.
I send one card from my hand to the graveyard. I can target up to two spell
Where
cards.
Where art thou?
Reveal, destroy him. I'm getting rid of the Leithra's Necro Belly and Dartha's Call of the Haunted.
Destroy my Necro Belly.
Oh shit! Ugh!
Very helpful.
I'm coming for you, little ass.
Why?
Now, number 38, attack! Attack that junk breaker!
Junk breaker!
I don't care.
I don't care.
That, I end my turn.
I find my draw.
Seriously?
Maybe?
Out so I can make you a little bit more.
He did sort of want a cookie.
Swords of revealing light.
Sorry, no. I'm not allowing you to take advantage of having us play a couple of turns. Guess what? Number 38 ability activates. Your turn again, it goes to my monster as an overlay unit. Nice
Four?
Try, Dartha.
Ha ha! You fell for it twice, Edward! You've done that twice now!
Does that have a charm?
See, I know you guys way too well what you do and what you do to destroy me. I
what?
Thought you could negate that and do that. That's why in this deck I rigged two different spells for each of my cards.
Bullshit. Here,
which means I had two different ways of destroying you. Yes, you got rid of my swords. Oh no, I can't do nothing. But guess what? Since you can't activate the effect, I can activate my other spell card, which is called Mausoleum of the Emperor Field.
It's Mausoleum.
Card.
Not Muslim.
I gained 2,000 my life points. My other main card, Ancient Gear Golem, in attack mode. Since technically it counts as a normal summon, and its effect says it can't be special, which means I can add.
True.
Uh-oh. Leithra now! Stupid zombie, let me bury your leader for my little buddy over here. Now, Ancient Gear Giant! Extreme Hand Smash to that annoying equipping card monster!
Ow.
And that should be it. My turn. Every time I draw this card, I just want to throw it.
Then take it out of your deck.
We all need anger
management. We all need anger management.
Your souls. Because I activate the Seal of Orichalcos.
Now your soul belongs to me.
The Seal of Orichalcos. Last time I seen that played, that was when I was dueling against my...
Self.
Evil counterpart. I should try to get rid of that.
You can't.
Before anything else gets worse.
Soul Recharge!
You play Light Swords too? What is this deck?
To my graveyard. I get to draw two cards and discard two cards from my deck to the graveyard. After my loss, two pieces of resilience. Oh well. They'll come back to my field. Next, I should summon Samurai's Call. End my turn.
My turn. I draw. I activate Cards of Continuity. I send one Dragon-type Tuner from my hand to the graveyard. Since
Bye, Whitestone.
1,000 tech or less. By doing this, I get to draw two. And since I just sent to the graveyard Whitestone of Legend, I get to add Blue Eyes from my deck to my hand.
Oh no, not Blue Eyes!
I activate the Melody Awakening Dragon. Now by sending one card from my hand to the graveyard, I get to add two dragon type monsters with
Master
with
Eyes of Blue,
2500 tech or less from my deck to my hand. Alright, let's do this. Now, I'll show you my Blue Eyes White Dragon. By doing this, I can summon out his counterpart, Blue Eyes Alternative White Dragon. Now, due to his ability, I can have him not attack, and by doing this, I can destroy one monster in the field, and you know who I have my eye on. You're Chaos and Ancient
You
Giant.
Can't. Never.
You really want to go down, don't you?
What happened to its effect? I must be confusing the effect, I don't know.
From my hand to graveyard. That way, I get to draw two cards. I activate the spell card, one for one. I send one to the graveyard, it's best summon
Bye, Priestess.
One monster from my hand or deck. Made with eyes of blue.
Again.
Next, I use the effect of Master in my graveyard. By shuffling him back into the deck, I can target one monster in field, send the graveyard, special summon Blue Eyes from my graveyard. So, I target my maiden, and into her ability, I can summon boys from my hand, deck, or graveyard. Nine spells summoning blue eyes by dragon back.
Dragon.
And due to master's or ability,
DCs. Dragon that's how you got there.
I'm so lost right now.
Me too.
Now, due to my dragon spirit
not kidding.
Ability, I get to banish one spell or track card on the field. I'm getting rid of being Dartha's face down card.
You should have gotten rid of the seal of Roy Kalkos. That's the only way to get rid of
now
it. Then again, it was Mirror
I'm
Force.
I'm going to build the Overlay Network once again.
Want a cookie?
Want a cookie?
I see summon Galaxy Eye Cypher Dragon. Use the ability, I can use one Overlay unit. I'm taking control of Dartha's ancient gear golem.
He's in a good mood.
I see smoke coming out your ears.
Wouldn't shock me.
Now, ancient gear golem, attack that Lethra's monster.
No!
Well, I guess that ends that then. No.
Take my favorite card, attack me with your dumb cypher dragon, whatever the heck his name
the
is.
The hack?
You gave me this card.
I should never gave you a stupid
It was an effect.
I activate my other face down, which you should have gotten.
What about Chaos? Oh, wait, no, he was destroyed. I forgot.
Oh, guess what? Weird thing is, the one you destroyed before, there's a second one on my field.
Don't! He bought a Sora.
My track cards work, which means they're both destroyed!
I can't hurt my monsters, but I'm not going down without fighting. I activate Return of the Dragon Lord. I'm using it to get back one from my graveyard. Come on back, Dragon Spirit of One. I'm using his special ability to get rid of
Lethra's, the Seal of War at Kalkos.
Soul taken today. Well, that's all I can do. I only have one card left.
The only way to get rid of it is by banishing it, so.
I'll end my turn.
Now, thanks to you obliterating my field. Thank you.
He's so pissed
thanks
off.
Thanks to you doing that.
Now he's honestly he coughing.
Hey, as he turns to hit somebody here. Before. See what this dueling does to you? Anyways, I can special summon from my hand since I control no cards on my field monster's life. I can summon out my cyber dragon in attack mode. Next up, I'm gonna send the pendulum scale.
Oh boy. Oh boy, he's lost.
Your hunting hound in attack mode from their ability. But that's not all. I'm also gonna play ancient gear catapult. I now
destroy Stargazer.
All three of my monsters.
Oh no, it's a
I summon out my ancient beam of destruction. Scyther the Sky Dragon!
When did you get a god?
Due to the ability, no cards can activate on-
Death, my brother! That's gonna be physical therapy after this too. Now, I end my turn, go!
At this point, episode 9 better be the therapy lesson.
Ooh.
Kaiba boy.
Now, I special summon the Wicked Alkaline Sarah to the field.
Hi.
End my turn.
All right, it's my turn. I draw.
What are you drawing at?
A pitcher.
Yeah, that's good. I'll use the effect of Sage to get my dragon to the graveyard, and by doing this, I get to spell some blue eyes from my deck. So I'm supposed to summon out my dragon spirit of white.
You get rid of Dragon Spirit for Dragon Spirit.
Next, I activate his special ability to banish one spell or track card on the field.
Oh, that's right. I was destroyed by Slifer's effect, now I remember. And then with Burn the Mighty Stone effect, that's causing too much damage.
For this turn.
I'm
going to
end my turn.
Foul, draw too many cards.
Oh, no. I drew too many cards. But it would be cheating.
You know what? Slifer! Attack Edward's monster now!
Your Cypher may be strong than mine. I may not have a card that will stop me, but there is one card in my hand that can help.
How refreshing.
You see, I told you last turn I could have attacked, but I did it on purpose because I activated the effect of my hand on it!
Oh boy!
Since you're attacking my monster's light, I sent him to the graveyard, and by doing this, my dragon gains attack points equal to Cypher.
I activate Gravity Lash!
What the?
I can choose a monster on your side of the field.
What the?
But they're maybe gone, but you do remember, since they're both the same thing, duh, they're both dead. Brother, I don't care about my light points. I'm paid 2,000 light points due to my field spell card's effect. I summon out from my hand my third ancient gear core.
How many different versions of this are there? Oh god. Here we go.
Okie
dokie. Okie dokie, Artichoke.
Who put that in my deck? Oh, I did. Never mind.
Oh.
I summoned Treasure Panda. I can't get. End my turn. Please. Help me.
No.
Oh, sorry. I got some fluid in my lungs.
Alright. I may not have nothing on my field, but there is a monster in my extra deck that is going to help me. I activate. Dragon's Mirror!
Oh god.
This lets me banish monsters on my field and my graveyard as fusion materials for a fusion summon.
Happy about a Dragon's Mirror?
I banish Blue Eyes.
Bye!
Another Blue Eyes.
All the respect.
And my third Blue Eyes.
Just respect for the cards.
I create a new monster. I had this monster for a while. Now, come forth. Neo, Blue Eyes, Ultimate Dragon, and attack.
Not gonna lie, I was expecting FGD. Five-headed dragon.
Your guy's not gonna get an attack.
Why not?
Cause you know why?
Why?
He's not gonna live long enough to be on the field.
Why not?
Cause from, yes, I'm gonna give her my best card in my field, but I don't really care. I'd rather take you out than make not than have my guy in the field. So I'm gonna take my trap card. Yes, it's a risky trap card, but I don't care. I play Torrential Tribute!
Oh boy.
Doesn't mean my dragon is going away that easily. I activate the effect for my graveyard.
Return of the Dragon Lord.
Return of the Dragon Lord. You thought the only effect of it is bring back dragons, but it has additional ability. If a dragon type monster I control would be destroyed by a card effect, I can banish this card instead, which means my dragon lives. I now have Neo, Blue Eyes, Ultimate Dragon. Attack! Leaf Thrust!
Bye. Everyone, what a surprise. How are you doing? Are you stealing his... Checking out his own deck. Let's start the up two. Now we have to go to counseling, everyone.